take my breath away. So please don't go.
He's going up that way. Yeah, he's got another two locks. Yeah, they've got to close this and then open that. He's on her own by the looks of it. Yeah, you're on your own, are you? Don't you have to close that one? No. I thought you have to close. Maybe you let the water do it. I tried to get a video last week and it didn't work out. What? Oh, that, you know, water closed the gate, do you? You're on your own, huh?
Yeah, they close.
They'll close on their own. You obviously done this a lot.
Yeah.
I tried to get a video last week of somebody going out, and the video didn't work.
Oh.
So I'm happy to see this, so I can catch it again. There, you got three of them, haven't you? There's three locks here, huh? Two more. This is the first.
Is that's it? The first one down there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, the little.
Oh, yeah, that's right. With the bigger wall, yeah.
Yeah,
oh, this is number two, that's right. Yeah. Are you carrying on further up?
Don't know yet. Might stop at my length.
Oh, I see. It goes up to the Grand Union, does it? Yeah. I was over in Waterloo yesterday.
All right.
With the Pride ride.
All right.
I Bike London were organising a Pride ride, you know, so I went on that. I didn't bother to go to Trafalgar Square. I don't like too many. Yeah. Pity about all the graffiti. I don't mind the artwork, but the just the graffiti for the sake of it is not.
It's been here longer than most houses.
Yeah.
Been here longer than most houses.
It's still defacing public property. When it's artistic, it's not so bad. But just scrawling your name or signature, you know. Oh, you've got quite a bit to drop, huh? Yeah.
I've only opened one pad
as well. I see. Where's the water coming to the system from? Reservoir or something? Not rivers, but. I used to live near the Basingstoke Canal, but never saw any boats there. I think it was too shallow. And they closed off at each end. I don't think it connects with anywhere.
Yeah, some of them, they get too shallow.
Yeah.
Down.
That was when I was a kid, so it's a long time ago. I doubt if it's improved.
They're reopening a few of them.
Yeah. Well, it's a popular thing having these boats, isn't it?
Yeah.
What are they, 7 foot wide or not?
Yeah, standard
narrow boats. Standard 7 foot. You can get two side by side, can't you?
Yeah.
Last week I saw a couple.
Everything
more
routine. When you get off the Grand Union, it will go to the west.
Oh, it's still filming.